Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. This evening I want to make two smoothies for breakfast in the morning because I have an early morning and I don't think I'm gonna have time to make anything for me and my husband, so I'm gonna make smoothie. So what I have here is about a cup and a half of blueberries that I had mixed with some homemade yogurt that I made. And if you want the coconut yogurt recipe that I have, I'll link it below. So I'm just gonna put this in the blender because I didn't finish it. I've got deglet dates and I'm just gonna use two of these. And I have some unsweetened almond milk, organic. And I have one packet of flat leaf parsley. And this is going to be our breakfast for the morning. So I've added some washed flat leaf parsley to the blender. That's the first thing I'm adding to the blender. Next, I've got the blueberries and yogurt that was left over in the refrigerator. You can leave the yogurt out. I'm just adding it because I don't want it to go bad. Plus, it's gonna make the smoothie taste a little creamier. I added two large frozen bananas. Next, I added two deglet dates. If you have medjool dates, just use one because deglet dates are much smaller than a medjool date, or you can leave it out. Just depends on how sweet you want your smoothie here. It's because it's good for building the blood. So if you have anemia, it would be good to add parsley to your smoothies. Plus, it gives you a different taste to the smoothies. Okay, I'm gonna measure 2 cups of almond milk. And usually I make my milk. There are recipes on my channel with almond milk, hemp seed milk, so you can go through the recipe section and find that. But I'm measuring it just because I didn't want to not put enough. And I also wanted to just measure this out so that I can give you the exact ingredients for this recipe. Because lots of people can wing their smoothies, but a lot of people, they need the exact ingredients. So next, I'm just going to blend this until it's smooth, and I'm going to store it overnight, and I'll show you how I do that in just a second. So here's the smoothie, all nice and blended smooth, and it's probably going to be about 3 cups per smoothie. Actually, yes, this is about 5.5 cups, so just about 3 cups each. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is take these two mason jars and I'm going to fill them up with the smoothie as much as possible, almost probably 2.5 cups each. And I'm storing them in mason jars just in case, because I think my husband actually has meetings tomorrow, so he might take this in his lunch bag and drink it either on the way to work or when he gets to the office. And sometimes in the mornings, I go to the park and to walk, and when I'm done walking, I like to have my breakfast. So there you have it. Those are two yummy smoothies that are good for the gut, good for building your blood, and giving you a good amount of energy to last you throughout the morning. All right, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, talk to you soon. Take care.